And my name is Jeff Pettey. I'm an associate professor at the Moran Eye Center in Salt Lake City, Utah. I've been at the Moran Eye Center since 2007 when I came as a resident. Since then, I've been on faculty, both in the capacity as residency program director and also wearing various hats for our global outreach division. Within both of those capacities, I have an opportunity to teach and train residents here and then also teach and train people throughout the world. Traveling throughout the world, I've seen the Oertli platform in multiple operating rooms. Operating rooms of well-known premier surgeons and state-of-the-art eye centers. And it was really striking to me to see this platform that, again, I hadn't seen as a U.S. surgeon being used by premier surgeons throughout the world. And this platform not only is in premier eye centers, it's also it's the platform that we take with us when we go do our work. There is an Oertli version that's actually rather small. It can fit into a carry-on size briefcase. And this thing I've used on cataracts that I easily are the most difficult that I've done in the United States or anywhere in the world. And it's just comfortable. And frankly, I was really, really shocked initially and have become more comfortable with that machine for those cases than perhaps even the platforms that I'm using in the United States. Our residents at the Moran Eye Center get exposed to multiple platforms in residency. One of the nice things about the Oertli, it's just like the other platforms. They sit down, they get used to it, get used to the foot pedal, and become very comfortable very quickly with the platform, just like any resident starting out with any platform in any training program. One of the hats that I wear at the Moran Eye Center is in our phacoemulsification research team. We really have a mission to better understand how phacoemulsification works, how to make the surgery safe and efficient wherever you are in the world, and how different machines behave differently and what that means when it's actually in your hands.